Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, Labor Worker. Welcome back to Terraria. I am back and I am going to explore the underworld a little bit more. And hopefully get to the end of there. Maybe actually do some digging perhaps. Let's see how far away actually. I think I made it pretty far with the amount of materials I had and the time, because I only went, last time I think I went over 30 minutes just so I could have something done at least. Okay, magma snail, nothing. Wait, 200. And put this up here. There we go. At least I have some areas that. Wait a minute. There's a cart here. Okay. I am so confused. Not really what I meant in terms of exploring. Oh, emeralds. Come on. All right, actually, time to maybe go back and What do we got? Oh, double jump. Jungle spores. Oh yeah. Okay, this little area, I have no idea what is. Okay, we got more. Is that a chest statue? Okay, strange. Where are you? Is that a Spartan? Ow. Okay, theoretically. Gotta now what our ash blocks don't. Sweet. Okay, last stretch, maybe. couple more seconds. Murderous Batwing. 45 damage. Not bad, but... And where is the symbol? Increased magic damage. No. Violet Husk. Oh crap. I wasted two lava resistance potions. Okay. Okay, now we go. And we go up here slowly. What an arrow, of course. Oh. What do we... Reduce mana cost. Okay, what else we got? Okay, we reached the other end of the world. As weird as that sounds. Oh. Where are my explosives? There we go. Oh my god, I'm getting seriously getting more bombs. Well, I guess might as well. Well, if I'm at the 3 minute mark, the three bombs. You might use those as, like, collector. There we go. Nope. Okay, I could technically now just fly to the other end of the underground, throw that dude and throw the one of those puppets in the lava and just go for it this time, but I need a better ranged weapon. Like that rocket launcher might be the best bet, but... not exactly the safest bet as well. Come on. What the? Coffee? Medium. Marble? I want to see what this marble stone's all about. Maybe we can use that to make something. Let's get at least a few hundred. Come on. Oh, javelins. Seventeen. Wee, running over things with a minecart. Wee. Come on, jump down. Wow. Usually, I actually take like the first banner and hang it up in my castle and all that. Okay, now might as well just empty out all these pockets. Obsidian chest. Yeah, meteorite armor, molten, gold, iron stuff, glass. Okay, I already have that. Another doll. Stingers, javelins. Most of this being like used as marble wall, smooth marble. So, gotta ask actually, Kyle, what is marble gonna be used for? Crafting? Is it really just, like, smooth? Crafting, alright, then smooth marble. Platform, marble bed. Chest, clock, door, dresser. It's everything useless that I do not need. And yay, rain. That is quite the fun. Buttload of fun. 20% more mana. Actually, what is this? 2% more damage. Yeah, actually, that would be more useful. Movement speed. Can't be set on fire. Can't be set on fire. Okay. Actually, sell this big wing. I don't need it. Ale. Increases magic damage, actually. Yeah, that. I wonder if I actually have the one of those up there. Oh, that harpy can suck it. Oh, no. Okay. 17. I'll put in those just in case. All right. Oh, kite. Do I have a kite? Do I have the kite around here? They must be up there. God damn it. Fine. No. Where did I put them then? Up here? Whoa. Come on. What the hell? What is that, a flying earring? All right. Come on. Come on. I want to get that achievement. Does this not count as a windy day? Or they seriously need to, like, make it into a... Or does this count quite literally as a rainy day? Whoa. Aww. Woof woof. Well. Still not getting that achievement, it appears. But we found some rail tracks, at least. Wonder how... thoroughly searched. So, anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Leave a like if you liked it, dislike if you hated it. Leave a comment if you have something on your mind, or want to say some constructive feedback, whatever. And, consider subscribing. And I'll see you all next video. But as always, stay awesome. Peace.